I suppose one of the points to raise in that class about how do you continue practicing forever and progressing, almost the bottom line is never give up. Not just give up Aikido, but you can always do something. And you can always learn something. You know, so many things. You reach a certain age. Now it's football, it's about to 25. So you start to get the first injury things or just attrition. Stop, you become a couch potato. Well, with Aikido, you don't need to, and actually you get more sophisticated as you get older. In fact, you almost need to get older to get more sophisticated. And training becomes increasingly internal. And that habit of polish, 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 refine, understand. And it's a strange thing, but things that I used to do a lot with great vigour, I do them now with the vigour that I had then, but because I have more understanding. It's like what I planted then is right there now. And I benefit from that training then. It's not a very clear explanation, but it just grows, basically. It just grows. And it will keep growing if you give it a chance.